almost as if I don't know my body. I'm like, hold on. Where did my body go? It's getting more difficult to abstain from sex. Oh my God, I don't know. Everything in my head is screaming sex. And I'm like, what? I say, you don't say anything. You don't know that the same pressure that you go through, I go through, it's probably even worse. And I have to put my body in contrast. What is that related to? Why are you making me go through all these circumstances? Let me tell you all the conversation I had with God. I was like, God, so Paul said that if you know that our body is in gigi-gigi, you can marry already. So I'm thinking, the way that my body is doing me, I'm thinking of getting married.